better place to go to than a seminary is the cemetery. For a lot of people today, they go to seminary believing and they graduate doubting. Why? Because the seminary was a place where they consumed all of the knowledge, all of the wisdom, but had no heart connection with God. And when God didn't open up a job for them as a minister at a church, and now they're left with a theological degree and they're like bummed out because they got to be a barista at Starbucks, and thinking to themselves,